Hi, I'm Kelly. I'm an esthetician and makeup artist at Ulta Salon and Cosmetics, and I'm going to tell you how you can get rid of passion marks such as hickeys. Basically, a hickey is typically a bruise. So, in order to cover it and camouflage it, it's going to go through some various stages of discoloration. So, typically in the beginning, it's going to be more bluish, blackish purple. And in order to cover that, you would want to use more of a yellow based concealer. A little further down the line, as it's healing, it's going to be more greenish, yellowish. And that way, you can use a pink based concealer to help to neutralize those colors and to camouflage it. Just to demonstrate how you would want to actually conceal a passion mark, we're going to take a little bit of concealer. This is a yellow based concealer. And we are going to use concealer brush. Just take a little bit, just look up for me. And she doesn't have a passion mark clearly, but we're going to attempt to cover it up. So we're just going to kind of roll and pat with the brush so that the concealer will stick and cover what we need it to cover. And then we're just going to take our finger and just kind of roll and pat the edges just to soften them and smooth them out so that they blend in with the skin. So that's how you could camouflage or conceal a passion mark.